Hi, my name is Guillermo Gomez. I coach youth soccer. You know, many of us have seen on TV Ronaldo or Romario, many of these great Brazilian players do a scissors move. What is a scissors move? You know, so we think of a scissors, you know, the scissors open, close and open, right? So that's how this move got its name, I think, because of the trying to imitate that movement. And so basically what you want to do, okay, is first of all, this is an attacking move. So you want to have three things while you do this move. One, change of speed, change of direction, and an element of surprise. These are the key points to emphasize while we do the move, because the goal in mind is to actually go past the defender. Sometimes many people do this move when they're too far away from the player, and although they look good, they still don't accomplish the goal of going past the defender because they either were too far from the defender or they were not changing the speed or direction as they were executing the move. So the way you want to do this move is basically, if you start with your right leg, you want to have your right leg go around the ball to the outside, okay? As you throw in your body going towards the right, your shoulder, so basically we're faking, we're going one direction, okay? And as we do that, we actually come the other way with our outside foot, push the wall away to the other direction. So again, we can do this by first running, approaching the defender, do our fake, which is basically turn our foot around the ball, throw in our shoulder in one direction, while quickly moving our bodies in the other direction. So we're moving our body and the ball with the outside of the opposite foot, which would be the left foot, which will make you go in a different direction while you created the distance between you and the defender. So that's how you can do a scissors move.